You take care of that thing?
You mean, did he clean up your mess?
It's over, Paulie.
Now that's a beautiful timepiece.
Don't you start wearing that thing. Give it here. You ever been to a bar mitzvah?
He's back. Chad Rakowski, that field goal kicker from New York.
Is he sober this time?
Only because he just got here. He's in the lounge next door.
Now go lean on him. Take Joey.
Like I need him? We're not talking about a left guard, T.
After you're done, we'll finish our conversation.
Guy kicks field goals, Tony. Doesn't even wear pads.
Don't even talk to me. This is fucking bullshit.
You don't understand. I love her.
You only love one part.
The room's closed, folks. Do your drinking up front.
What's going on?
You're running quite a tab at the Night Horse. We'd like to cover it for you.
I don't need your help.
Yes, you do. Now, if you start missing kicks, bingo, your debt disappears.
Otherwise, say hello to the injured list.
Hey, fuck you.
Let's get out of here, Chad.
No broken bones, Joey. We need this guy healthy next Sunday.
At least your fucking old man could fight. Fucking head off. Fucking cocksucker.
I'm gonna feel that for a month. All right. Stop. Stop. I'll miss a few kicks.
A few?
I'll throw the game. Whatever it takes.
All right, LaRocca. I got it from here. It's Sunday, the first.
Fine. Whatever you need.
Fourth quarter. If you're way behind, make a point after. It'll reflect suspicion.
Hello?
Joey, it's Trishelle. I gotta work late. Can we try again?
Relax, it happens. What do you do anyway?
Just boring internet stuff. I'll tell you when we go out, okay? Call me.
Talk to that kicker?
It's covered, Tone. He's cooperating.
So? As I was saying, you're starting to impress the kid.
I've been riding his ass, T.
There's a party at Vesuvio's next week. Hesh's nephew's bar mitzvah.
Hey, Tone, thanks. Should I bring a gift?
$50 in an envelope. Kids that age, all they want is cash.
Bring 54. It's a sacred number. Some Jewish kabla blah shit.
Sorry I'm late. Had to dust off the suit. Shit. Angelo's here?
Show some respect. He may be scum, but he's still a boss in Philly.
On my mother's grave. Angie, I never laid eyes on your nephew.
If you had, Mario was gonna tell you about a ship with 12 keys out of Bogota.
Not really my line, but good for you.
The ship docks at the Cranford Marine Terminal.
Not good. Local 210 is mine.
I give you air if you don't have to do a thing.
Except rotten Marion. No thanks. I'm going to the port.
Don't fuck me, Tony. I need this.
Whoa, Angie, watch the language. This is a religious event.
I've been reading the stock page. Our investments, Slate Boxed and Pharmacy.
You mean pharmaceuticals?
Yeah, right. It's up 4% already.
help you?
Leave him alone. He's with me.
Just wanted to say hello.
AJ's been looking for you. He's inside.
Thanks, Tone.
AJ.
Who's this?
Real up and coming, Joey LaRocca.
Sounds familiar.
How you doing?
So, Tony, as I was saying...
The answer's no, Angie.
Congratulations.
A boy's bar mitzvah is a very big deal.
Kind of like getting married.
I wouldn't know about... Have you ever thought of converting?
To Judaism? Sorry, I'm a pork lover.
Mazel tov.
Better try this later.
He thinks you're all right inviting you here.
And you? I helped you with the gym, then the kicker.
Keep it down. You fuck up my odds and you're a dead man.
Did you congratulate the birthday boy?
Congratulations, Gabe. I'm Joey LaRocca.
Guess you don't go to temple then.
Smart kid.
I never had biscotti after a bar mitzvah before.
Pretty good, huh?
Yes, it's so dippable. Can't find the espresso.
I'm always dipping in wine.
The fuck is this AJ? Fucking why is this gay? Where the hell am I supposed to go? They told me not to go that way. Don't go that way. Don't go this way. Let's try this later. Let's try this later. So this one is the one we go in.
Did you see all those envelopes? This kid's fucking rich.
Makes up for never having Christmas.
Hey, speaking of which, I got a little present for you.
I'm listening.
And can we talk somewhere more private? Yeah. Hold on. And meet me in the bathroom, or I'll be right there.
I got a son about the same age.
What's his name?
Vito.
That's your name,
You got to come? Must be moving up.
Just hope I'm done buying everyone lunch.
Dream on, meatball. That's gonna be years.
Look who's here. Everybody's newest wise guy of the week. And all it took was wasting his best friend.
What's your fucking point?
Dude, were you just talking to yourself?
You wanted to tell me something?
I'm throwing a rave with my buddy next weekend. $30 to get in, cash bar, it's gonna be huge. I want you to work security. Is $300 good for the night?
Sure, I'm in.
Remember, this is just between us.
No problem.
I mean it, Joey. You won't tell my dad, will you?
I'm not a fucking rat, all right?
Hey, just being careful, that's all. I'll call you next week, okay? Right now, I really gotta take a dump.
Ah, shit, get out of there.
Thank you.
I already told you, you're not invited.
Ditch the knife, asshole!
Good work, man. But you forgot to turn your headset on.
I feel like I'm in a fucking boy band.
Style, my homie.
How's our party here, Jay?
Oh, soon be slamming, my man.
Then we all go home happy.
And those are backers.
Looks like you went outside the family.
You just keep the line moving, all right? The more the merrier.
What's this? Gonna do some business?
You're spreading the love. Here's 100 to forget about it.
500. And you don't know me.
Peace, man.
So, did you invite me to dance or be frisked?
Yeah, it'll be a complete body search.
Don't you wish.
I gotta deal with the lion, but we'll talk later, okay?
Sure. Whatever.
That wasn't so bad, right?
Loved every minute.
Joey, over. I'm sending a dude to cover for you. Meet me in the lobby. Copy?
Yeah, that's a big 10-4, mama's boy.
Oh, Joey, check the alley. I think we got party crashes.
No problem. Remember, no one under 18 gets in.
Joey, it's all cool.
You know that guy's selling nitrous, right?
And paying us $1.50 on every sale. Yeah, I need you to check the men's bathroom. Someone complained.
About what?
Well, who the fuck knows? I just check it out.
This floor is...
Guys, snowing in here?
Depends. You the weatherman or law enforcement?
Just enforcement. Give me a taste.
He's got my money and the blow.
And I care why.
You idiot!
I didn't fuck up your deal, did I? You remember Mr. Toilet from high school, right? Buy drugs, do it outside.
Joey, you there? Problem downstairs. Have you seen Frankie?
Who the fuck is Frankie?
Well, my business partner. Oh, fuck it. Just go downstairs, okay?
That's the kicks, fool! Damn! You better not have scuffed them!
Do not say another fucking word to me, understand?
Never, man! I ain't frontin'!
Joey, my friend's in trouble. Next door in the hip-hop room. You gotta help him. Joey, thank God, do something. Those fucking Neanderthals are gonna kill him.
Hey, back the fuck away from him.
You say, dog? No, you ain't trying to run up.
This isn't 8 Mile, assholes. You're from Bayonne.
Get a life, losers.
Back the fuck up.
Oh, shit.
Let's walk away now.
Oh, shit.
You should get some ice from the bar. I'll catch up, okay?
What? Yeah, sure.
Thanks, Joey. If you hadn't been here...
I'm just glad he's okay. Are you two involved or anything?
John? He's gay. And a single lady. I came here to see you.
First good thing I heard all night. This fucking party.
Joey, I can't find Frankie. I need him in the office. Check the lobby. Over.
What's he look like?
Kind of like a surfer. From New Jersey. Frosted hair, a necklace. I need him in the office now.
Do me a favor, don't leave, okay? Not till we talk.
I'm not going anywhere, Joey.
I was hoping for a bit more.
Dog. But I might see you there.
Why's that?
I don't know. Just...
So that guy upstairs, Bill, did he ever do this for you?
Actually, yes.
Fuck. You're Frankie?
Not again. Stay away from me.
Frankie, open the door. I didn't know you were AJ's friend.
You made me eat shit, literally.
Fuck you, I'm coming in. AJ wants you in the office.
So? I don't have to do what he says. I'm not going.
You want to do this again? Come on, Frankie. Time to go.
Shit.
Tonight.
Just let me go, man. I can get out through here.
Don't be such a bitch.
Fuck you! Back off! I got friends high up. You looking for trouble? Fuck.
You finished? Let's go find AJ.
If you'll quit hurting me, then fine.
Frankie! Come party with us. Coke's on the desk, guys.
This isn't the time, Frankie.
Yeah, whatever.
You gonna start listening?
No problem.
Thank you very much. Because they thought that maybe I shouldn't move when my thoughts crazy. It's hard to choose any which way from dark streets to avenue. Caught up in the limelight. Oh, it's not fake. I brought the idiot.
You must enjoy.
All right, cool. Let's split it up. Hey, bust it out, Frankie. We got a problem. I don't have the money.
I'm gonna tell you now. You best be joking. Yeah, yeah, I love a good joke.
I was gonna double it. I had a line on some coke.
You did a drug deal with our money?
I tried to. Your asshole friend totally fucked it up.
Me? I had nothing to do with it.
Well, this is bullshit. Fuck!
Quiet now. Clarify the situation. Cook it nice.
What's done is done. Let's figure out the fix.
What? You talk like you know me.
He's my friend, Desmond.
Don't freak, I was just stating the facts.
You got no respect, man.
This is crazy. We're businessmen, remember? Desmond, relax. All right, we're partners. I'll get you your 5,000.
That's a tax of 5. That's 10, and I want collateral. Got keys from all of you.
I drive a shitbox. Take AJ's. He's got a brand new SUV. Hey, fuck you, Frankie. All right, this is your fuck up. And you brought in the fucking dreads. I told you not to trust them.
Enough talk.
Son of a bitch! Oh, Jesus fucking Christ!
The keys, boy.
Frankie?
You wanna die too? The keys.
You're making a big fucking mistake.
When I get my 10 grand, then we talk.
No fucking way.
Where do you think you're going, man?
Oh, shit. Oh.
I have blood in my mouth, fucker. I fucking hate that.
What the fuck? It's goddamn 3-on-1. Get the fuck out of here. AJ, what are you gonna fucking do? Something?
You're a disgrace to the male gender.
Fuck. Let's see. Fuck. Ain't doing shit, I guess.
It's open for a bit more.
They can't take the car. If my father finds out, he'll kill me. and definitely you.
Do that later. Fuck, this guy's using the gun.
Was that your nose?
Should have probably shot him. Maybe.
We gotta stop them! Oh, fuck!
Y'all thought the beef was squashed? You fuck with my boys, son!
Oh, this is so fucked!
Crying already, bitch?
Fuck off, moron! Jerk off!
Alright, isn't he already down? Fucking hell.
Keep it up and I'll fucking kick your ass.
Oh.
car. What do I tell my dad?
Anything but the truth, because this ain't good.
What happened? Joey? Are you guys okay?
No!
They took his car.
At least he didn't get hurt, right?
Are you kidding me? We're fucking dead! Both of us!
You don't have any idea where the car is?
Hold on.
Joey, you gotta help me. This is my fucking dad. I can only bullshit him so long.
I got a line on a chop shop in Newark. Do right auto repair. Couldn't find no address.
Did you look on the internet?
Hey, Jake. Maybe you ought to just tell Tony. Come clean, you know?
Hold the phone. I'll find the address.
AJ's a nice kid, but he ain't the one who's gonna get hurt.
You want me to tell Tony? That's bullshit. I ain't a rat.
Put a cap on your best friend, and you think you're better than me.
I'm keeping my word with AJ.
And find that chop shop. Well, he knows that business. Ask him.
Fuck this Paulie.
Girls at this place are outrageous. A little pale for my taste. Where's all the sisters? You guys never do.
Excuse me, Tone. You seen Paulie?
Try him back.
Paulie, you ever in the car business?
I've been in every business, my friend.
I heard about this shop in Newark.
Motherfucker! Guess who's celebrating his non-marriage to my little girl with a fucking lap dance?
He's rubbing your nose in it, Neil.
Broke my daughter's heart and cost me a fucking fortune.
And you still owe me from the other night.
I'm bleeding money, Paulie.
Then maybe the groom should pony up some guilt money. Joey, let's go say hello.
Take a break, Deb.
Joey, what are you doing?
So, Jeannie called off the wedding.
Can you believe that, bitch? So I got a little prenuptial pussy. It was my bachelor party. Well, you fucked up, Junior. You broke the heart, and even worse, a father always made money. Like that's my problem?
It is now, Pancho.
F the wedding costs. Call it 15 grand. I'm not paying shit. She called it off, not me.
Hey, pay your debt like a man.
You threatening me? Fuck off!
Wrong answer, Kev.
Can't we all just get along? Mr. Ball, try again. You like that? I can't take much more.
This is beauty. Wish I had the wedding photographer here.
That's 15K to Neil, and another fight to me. Gabish?
I take that as a yes. First installment due tomorrow. 10,000.
Hello?
I got the address for the chop shop. Let's go.
This part is not easy unless we don't get hit too much here.
See that? You got hurt, Tony would kill me.
Well, he's gonna kill both of us if we don't get that car back.
AJ, take mine and split. When I find his SUV, I'll call.
And keep it clean. He thinks it's getting detailed.
Can I help you?
I'm here for my SUV. It got boosted last night.
Call 911, because it ain't here.
Bullshit. Everybody knows you buy hot cars.
You don't believe me? Go look for yourself.
What's the problem? I hear you're looking for something.
A stolen car. Thought it might have ended up here. By mistake, of course.
Wouldn't have happened.
It's a black SUV. You seen one?
Seen a lot of them. Just none here.
You don't want to double check?
You want to kiss my ass? This ain't gonna be easy.
Shit.
You son of a bitch!
You know how much a dentist costs with no insurance?
The fuck is this game, man?
Nosy fuck! Cut it out!
You look good in black and blue.
You know how much a dentist costs with no insurance? This ain't gonna be easy.
Just like the old days.
Cut it out!
Look in my eyes, you fuck. Where's the car?
Not here. We keep the stolen ones in back, through the alley.
Show me.
Hey, there's a button under my desk. It opens the door to the alley.
Then fucking open it. Smartest thing you've done all day, asshole.
We gotta find more rims, man. Easy money.
Saw a couple tricked out tuners over on Beaumont. We can hit them up tonight.
First things first. You ready to lose your paycheck again?
We'll let you win.
The manager said it was okay.
Well, yeah? The manager said? That's bullshit.
Looks like somebody wants to fight. That's the way you want to play a fucker fight with me. You're gonna pay for that.
Get off me, fucker.
Oh,
you should consider a new line of work.
Have a beat.
What are you gonna jump, clown? Say something for me.
That was disappointing. Why do you even try?
I never turned down money. Wasn't even worth my time.
Take a load off, man.
You know this guy? Who is he?
I thought he was you.
I'm here for Tony Soprano's car.
You got balls, kid.
Too bad I'm gonna cut them off.
That's what I'm talking about.
Hey, that's my buddy. What's the noise? I have an audition next week. That's life. Can't do this anymore.
Maybe I can use it as a fucking paperweight. Any money is good money.
It's that I hate liberal values. But enough about that. Let's get into the top stories of the day. In local news, a
You guys paint that black SUV yet?
You gotta talk to Freddy. He's in the booth.
That ain't funny. Those fumes could have killed me.
I'm looking for a car.
You dragged me out for that?
Where's Tony's fucking SUV?
All right, now I'm pissed.
That was just the warm-up.
I can't go on. Jackass.
He's already dead, but then it... What the fuck? Man, this game has that fucking problem. He was already dead, and then he still hit me after. Fucking shit.
Adios, motherfucker.
Even worth my time.
That's what I'm talking about.
Keep them coming, Style. Good looking out.
Yeah, man. That's what I do.
Talk to Bill. He's got you, though. Hey, you don't belong in here.
Just passing through.
No, you ain't.
That make you feel better, huh?
There's a dodge button in this game, it would be slightly better, but it's only a blocked one.
It's just too much to take.
That was disappointing.
gotta be brown spunking new man.
Also hot. That depreciates the shit out of it.
Hey, that's one of them soprano boys.
Ah, Tommy, get him!
That guy was glitched. Nice. I can't shoot him. Alright. Fuck it.
Pitiful fuck.
Fuck is this guy doing?
I told Desmond never trust an Italian.
He should have listened. Don't worry, I got it.
If it's cash, you better kick up.
Paulie? It's something for AJ. I borrowed a video game.
That you can keep. I got a rush job. Neil Camarada's office. He's playing his poker tab.
I gotta go now?
Tony's orders. Someone saw Neil the Nose talking to some badge the other day. We wanna know why.
One shoots the enemy in the head. Okay, that's I'll do that one then.
Ordered General's chicken and a side of wonton. It's an hour late.
Joey LaRocca. I'm here for Mr. Camarada. He's expecting me.
His office is still closed for lunch. You can wait here, though.
Thanks. Where's the restroom at?
Down the hall to the right.
It's all good. I got the car. I'm just doing something for Paulie.
Awesome. Where is it?
You know Neil Camarada's office?
Yeah, sure. Place looks like an old house, right?
SUV's in the parking lot. Meet me there.
Look who's here. We met at Kevin's bachelor party.
I'd shake, but I'm busy.
Jamie told us your dad was in the mob. Did he really just disappear?
Jamie told you that?
Said he became a cooperating witness, too.
No one knows what happened.
Maid guy flips. Dead man walking.
Punch you, you are dead.
Turn on the news, you're getting fucked up.
I teach you to throw down with me.
Fucking gorilla.
What happened? What'd you do?
This is on them. I only came in here to piss.
So you got jumped by a couple of lawyers? Bullshit.
Shit.
Get your ass out! Is that all you got?
How about you eat some dirt now?
You're killing me!
I never turned down money.
She's claiming sexual harassment, discrimination, the whole nine yards.
You're late. I called in a rush. Get this deposition to the courthouse. Pick it up, clean it off, and get out of here.
You got the wrong guy. I ain't a messenger.
Look, you dropped it. You clean it up, asswipe. I'm sick of you guinea fucks.
When you get to hell, tell him Joey LaRocca sent you. Now you're gonna eat shit.
Hoping for a bit more.
I wonder if we ever met. You remind me of some friend of ours.
Guess everyone's connected somehow.
Jenny, are you all right? I'm fine. Do that after
everything. I was hoping I'd see you.
What a nice surprise. Let's talk in the hall. Excuse me, Gil. Joey, what are you doing here?
I was hoping I'd see you. I gotta pick something up from Neil.
Now? I think he may be banging his secretary. That's a joke.
You know about some badge you came by the other day?
Let's talk in the library. Guy wasn't a cop. He's a probation officer. One of Neil's clients disappeared. Mario Buscetta?
Name don't ring a bell.
Probably drug-related. His uncle Angelo's a major dealer.
He's an ex-con, right?
Probably a future one, too, according to Neil.
Why'd Neil say that?
You know Neil uses, right? Just recreationally.
He's a fucking fiend, from what I've seen.
This firm is fucked. Anyway, Angelo is Neil's supplier, and the other day, see... I'm sorry. I can't talk about a client like this. Wine with lunch. Big mistake.
Anyone I know gets hurt, it's on you.
I've got nothing to do with it. He's importing coke, all right?
Better not be here. This ain't his turf.
It's some port nearby. That's all I know.
Thanks for the update.
Must be nuts. If I get fired, you're taking me to Maui.
That's him. I said maybe two words and the guy jumped me.
What's the problem?
You're trespassing, sir. You need to leave.
Nope. Not till I see Neil.
Smug son of a bitch. There's no turning back now.
That's enough. Get out, or I call the cops.
No, they attacked him.
I'm warning you, kid.
You want to be next, asshole?
Where's Gil?
In his office. Is something wrong?
Get off the phone.
You aren't allowed in here. That make you feel better?
I totally forgot. Get in here.
Neil, not now. Oh, my God.
That's it, hon. Back to work. A real tension killer.
Yo, what the fuck? Didn't know he was a friend, Neil. Forget about it.
Come on in. Let's settle up. Nothing like blowing your nut. Takes the edge right off. Ah, that woman's a wildcat. Where was I?
Paulie's dough, remember?
Oh, yeah. All $8,000, right here.
Which is for us, right? Mr. Buscetta wants full payment for the nose candy now.
I guess someone's gotta take a number.
Get in line, boys. Paulie gets paid first.
Fuck that!
Hey, careful, that's my mother's ashes.
Pay up. Or she'll be dusting these dicks.
Hey, I'm not the problem. That's my mother.
Taking that money.
What the fuck?
I don't believe this shit.
One cocky motherfucker. We ain't got nothing. I gotta see my girl later. Gotta stay on my feet.
Watch the Persian run.
You were just leaving, right?
Fuck you!
You sick fuck. Give my regards to Mr. Walker.
You know anything about Angela Buscetta bringing a load of coke through here?
Nah, no way, man. This is Tony's turf.
You like banging the help?
You want to try her out? I can arrange it.
Do I have to cut these things off?
All right. Angie's fucking Tony. Shipping coke in through Cranford. A lot of the shit.
Cranford? You mean at the marine terminal?
Right by the marina. Please, let go.
Hey, please, no, don't. On my dad's car! Holy shit, again? How many times is this gonna happen?
This guy doesn't lock his fucking car or what? I don't know. The fuck is wrong with him?
What happened? Did Neil deliver?
Paid in full.
What about that cop we heard about?
A probation guy looking for Mario. Neil buys his powder from Buscetta.
From Angie? You're fucking kidding me.
It gets better. Angelo's still planning that thing over in Cranford.
That motherfucker, I told him it was a no-go.
I'm sorry, boss. I just heard.
Heard what?
About Silvio's investment.
I repeat, heard what?
His stock just tanked. Did you buy in too?
Silvio's my concierge, not my broker.
Sorry, boss. I just thought...
You know, you ain't paid to think. Thank God.
Joey, Silvio needs a hand at the bar.
I can't believe he'd stick his hand in the disposal.
Lost three nails and a thumbprint. Have to use his left till it heals.
What about school?
Look what I found for you.
Hey, kid. You're starting to make me cry.
Figured you wouldn't mind if I gave you this.
Heavy shipment, huh? Here, this is for you. Call it a bonus.
Thought you might want this.
This is what the fuck I'm talking about.
Keep the change, Paulie.
Kid, I'm about to tear up here. Another big score.
I can't keep... how much money do I have? It doesn't show me the money. Yeah, I don't think I had enough. All the money's gone.
Retail pickles.
Gourmet pickles. Get it? Free-range pickles, $25 a jar. The minimum investment is...
Slate Boxton's track record has been phenomenal. Go figure.
Hey, it'll go back up, right?
Wrong. The drug trials were a complete bust. One guy shot himself.
Fucking A.
Chapter 11 time.
I smell a scam. Joey, grab him.
This was an investment. There's no guarantee.
You said it was a lock.
Still, I'm an academic, not a stockbroker.
Listen up, smart guy. Somebody's covering my losses.
Stop, please. I'll pay you. I just don't have that much money right now.
You don't have to pay it all at once. I'm not trying to be unreasonable.
Thank you.
We'll put our heads together, figure out a payment plan.
You want me to stick around, Sil? I ought to check in with Paulie.
Go on, we'll be fine. The professor's a man of his word. So as I was saying, $30,000 repaid over, say, 12 months, $2,500 a month plus points. Calm down, AJ. Just tell me, are you all right?
AJ got carjacked.
I'll be right there. You're gonna be fine. Motherfucker.
Those sons of bitches tried to run him down with his own car. My car. Who? Who the fuck do you think? They were twins. Italian looking.
Buscetta's twins.
But the drugs, now this. Time to push back. Start with Angie's porn studio. The place Louie runs. Blow it the fuck up.
Don't that look like... Holy shit, it's Lola V! Hey, Lola! Love your work.
You're not a stalker, are you?
Hey, I'm not the freak. You fuck for a living.
Shit. Did my dad send you?
You wish. Someone more important sent us.
Which means take off, twat.
You'll never touch it, fat boy.
Lacks charm, but good at a job.
Forget the chone, man. We're on a mission.
Every little bit helps.
Shit, it's locked.
Maybe these guys can help.
Who the fuck are you?
New management. Now hop to it.
You know who owns this place, asswipe?
You mean that Fenoik Louis the Bat? We're taking over, fuckface! I got the key. Go find the utility room. That's where we work.
Where you going?
Upstairs. And make sure the place is empty. We don't want no one killed.
Ain't worth a fucking dime. I'll take that. Money to spend tonight.
What a waste of time.
Do what Louis says. Go check the halls again.
Excuse me, no visitors, never.
Shoot's canceled. Buck's dick fell off.
I'm calling Louis, see what he says.
I fucking shit, that hurts!
It's what you get, dumb fuck.
What the fuck is that?
How about I crack you in the mouth with this?
What did you think you're gonna do with that? Easy with that left hook, I got a kid to support! Just too much to take.
That ain't worth shit. Well, that didn't pan out. That's what I'm talking about. That was disappointing.
Try this later.
This one's locked, too.
You got another problem. They're making a movie. The whole fucking crew's in there.
So, send them home.
Don't be a smartass. You gotta help. Come on.
That's it, folks. Time to go home. Show's over.
Who let you in?
Thanks, honey. I knew you'd get me off. Mind if I return the favor?
Are you listening, bitch? Get out!
Take it easy. We don't want any trouble.
Good. Now get the fuck out of here. Oh, hands off.
It's in the script, asshole.
Fuck the script. There's been a total rewrite. So get out, now.
Well, fuck all. Look who's here. You trashed my gym, remember, punk?
And left you crying like a little bitch.
I had a bad day. Your turn. Said in the 80s, it's go time.
Almost that attention.
Two more minutes, I'm at half mast.
Out now.
Hey, asshole, I've been working for an hour here. You know who I am?
Sorry, stuff it in your pants and leave. Now!
You just ruined my performance!
Oh, that's gotta hurt. Let me get my hands on you. Dipshit!
Why me?
Listen, pervert. I need to get into the utility room. Tell me how I put a bullet up your ass.
Try the janitor. He's usually in the hall somewhere.
You heard him. Go find the janitor.
Not me, kiddo. I'm a fluffer, not a fighter.
You got a key to the utility room? I need it.
Who's talking? I never seen you around here before.
You're not listening. Give me the key.
It's my ass.
Look at my eyes, you fuck.
That ain't worth shit.
Make it quick. I'm gonna pull the alarm. Make sure nobody gets burned.
The set's empty. Keep looking. Sal said they're still inside.
You in here playing with yourself, huh, pal?
This whole place is gonna go. Time to meet the pavement. That didn't pan out. Hey, stupid. There's gonna be an explosion. Stay here much longer. You're firewood, okay?
Are you supposed to beat up all these guys before the time runs out? No way.
You around the bin, kid.
Don't that look like... Hey, Lola!
You're not a stalker.
No.
Are you an actor?
No, I'm more of a...
And here's the mess.
Nice talk.
Nice as...
Forget the chone, man. Shit, it's...
Maybe these guys can...
Who the fuck are you?
New management.
You know who owns this?
You mean that Fenoic... We're taking over.
Ah, fuck. Somebody hear a little girl? Because I do. That's not what Jesus would do.
Every little bit helps. Well, that didn't pan out. Let me introduce you to the floor.
Take it like a man, you little fag.
I got the key. Go find the...
Where you going?
Upstairs. Move, move. The clock's ticking.
I've taken jumps that are worth more.
What a waste of time.
Do what Louis said.
Excuse me.
Shoot's canceled.
I'm calling Louis.
I didn't mean for it to go this fast.
What happened, big man?
Easy with that left hook. I got a kid to support. Ah, fuck.
That ain't worth shit. Nothing. Damn. This one's locked.
You got another problem.
So, send them home?
Won't be a smart.
That's it, folks. Time to go home. Show's over.
Who let you in? Thanks, honey. I knew you'd get me off. Mind if I return the favor?
Are you listening?
Take it easy.
Good. Now get the f- Oh!
It's in the script.
Fuck the script.
Well, fuck.
And left you crying. Get the fuck out of here with that. Worth a fucking dime. Now who's the little bitch?
Fight me like a man, you pussy.
Almost at attention. I'm at half-mast.
Ow. Now.
Hey, asshole. I've been working for an hour here. You know who I am?
Sorry, stuff it in your pants and leave. Now. Who trained you, a fucking fairy?
Dipshit!
Listen, pervert.
Try the janitor.
You heard him.
Not too bad. Not too bad. You got a key to the...
Who's talking?
You're not listening.
Kiss my ass.
Dumb fucks never learn.
Oh.
bitch.
Make it quick.
The set's empty. Keep looking. Sal said they're still inside.
You in here playing with yourself, huh, pal?
This whole place is gonna go. Been nice knowing you. Hey, stupid. There's gonna be an explosion.
Did anyone tell the internet girl?
Help! Somebody! Help!
Trishelle? Oh my god. I thought you cleared the place. I gotta go back.
Can't stick around. The cops are gonna be all over this.
Don't be such a fucking wimp.
Watch it, Junior. I'll clip you right here.
Then take a fucking shot.
2 minutes, Captain Courageous. Then I'm gone.
I don't think Tommy's gonna make it. Let's go back.
We'll die too. Fuck that. Too late. Let's go.
You bastard.
You get this.
Every penny.
Joey? What are you doing here?
Getting you out.
I can't believe you're here. All Louis wants to save is his money.
Louis here?
It's in the drawer safe by the desk. Whoever brings it back gets half.
Cash?
Only a grand. The rest is ashes.
That's the guy. He's still here.
You're so fucking perceptive.
I'm gonna shove that thing up your ass.
Easy on the fucking kidney punches, man!
Fuck out of the way.
Dancer over there.
Ah, fuck.
What happened up there? Where's Johnny?
Can't help you. We're leaving.
The lady can go. Not you, fire boy.
I'm not leaving without him.
Too much to take.
I can't stop bleeding.
Honig sent it, didn't he?
The message is, tell Angie to back the fuck off.
Listen to you, some pissant goomba with a match.
Louie, take it easy. Joey just saved my life.
It cost me my business.
Trying to kill me or what?
That all you got? Thank you too much.
Was he telling the truth? Do you really work for Tony Soprano?
Do you really work here?
Not anymore.
Good, that's worth torching the place. If I knew you answered to these dirtbags, I would have torched it sooner.
That's the sweetest thing I ever heard.
Joey, what are you doing? Car's around the corner.
Sorry, Viet. Caught a better ride.
Much better.
Why am I standing here?
Thanks for the ride. Wanna maybe hook up later?
You could always come by, though my mom might not appreciate it.
You live at home?
Another dirty little secret.
I'll call you tomorrow.
Smell like smoke, which is a good thing, right?
Not for Angie.
Fuck him. That those cocksuckers even got near Tony's son. It's unprofessional.
Is Tony around? I ought to check in.
He's getting a bite to eat over in Vesuvio. You got company upstairs. Dr. Adams.
Good, an account receivable. Thanks, Sil.
Having fun?
I don't know. Therapist said it would be good
for us. Hello, Doc. Who's your friend?
Right home. I'm giving you my pink slip.
It's not a gift. It's a payment.
Whatever.
I'll wait downstairs.
I need a second loan.
I already got your car, you loser. What's your collateral now?
I'm a doctor, for Christ's sakes. I just have a short-term cash flow problem.
Like I fucking care. The rate goes up, of course.
Shit. All right, fine.
Nice doing business, Doc.
Wish I could say the same.
Actually, what they do is...
You're gonna go see Tony, right?
Absolutely. Just had to pick up a car.
Said the clam smelled funny. He wanted to inspect the kitchen.
You could have said no.
I was scared. He said he was a really important food critic and I could lose my job.
Where you been? Vito's been back for hours.
I had to see a girl home.
Before you sit down, Sir Galahad, go to the kitchen. Somebody's snooping around. And Artie don't need no bad reviews. Next time, fuck the critic. The kitchen is terra non grata, okay?
Thank you, Polly.
Didn't Polly just tell you to go check out the kitchen?
The clams, they came in this morning.
Excuse me, this area is not open to the public.
I'm not the public.
I heard. Artie ain't here, see? So come back when he is, okay?
I think I've seen enough, thanks. Review ends on Tuesday.
And your obits on Wednesday if you trash this joint.
Feels like I'm in a mob pizzeria. Look, mister, this is my job.
It wouldn't be fair to say nothing without talking to Artie.
Wasn't fair calling that slop linguine with clam sauce.
You got a real way with words, asshole.
Hold on. You can't do this.
Change of plans. You are writing a review. A 5-star rave.
I can't do that. The best is 4.
Want me to keep going, is that it?
5. It'll be 5-star, all right?
And say something nice about Artie. Man works his ass off.
Tell Artie there's no problem. The guy loved everything.
God bless you.
Hey, Tom. Fellas, mission accomplished.
So what happened with your girlfriend?
I got her out. Thanks for all your help.
Who's the lucky lady?
Some broad from the pawn place.
Brave man banging one of those disease carriers.
Hey, watch your fucking mouth.
Oh, listen to him.
Oh, the ball's on his kid.
Careful there, kid.
You light a match and think you could sit with us and fucking talk back to me?
How about torching up a crack pipe? Would that do it?
Fuck you. 2 years sober, asshole.
So that's why you're such a prickly motherfucker.
You are fucking dead.
Gonna kill him for telling the truth? Enough already. Joey, have a seat. You earned it.
It took me years to get a place at this table. Now this rat bastard comes along. He's instantly one of the family?
Your call, Chris.
Fine by me. I ain't the hothead around here.
Hey, kid, you don't talk like that to a captain. No matter how immature he is. Now get the fuck out of here.
Hello?
Hey, it's AJ. I'm freaked. I think Desmond and the Dreads are following me.
Where are you? Your dad's right here.
Joey, you gotta come get me. I'll be in the gym, by the juice bar.
At the girlfriend?
How'd you guess? Her folks went to sleep. I gotta go.
Have fun with the whore.